Some people ask how I keep warm. I bought this padded boiler suit for 36 quid. It's really nice. A snood and a hat. And drink lots of coffee. But today it's pretty warm. Yesterday was a bit tougher. Today is pretty good. I fear I'm going to wind up motoring back. I'll carry on for as long as I can and then do the last bit in the dark. Don't like being out in the dark, but there you go. January at the... This is Saturday in January at the top of Loch Goyle. Pretty good, huh? I have to say, it's not often like this. Keep turning left is doing pretty well in terms of minutes viewed. The last film I put up had 7,000 views in the first 2 weeks, which was pretty good. And they were an hour long, so the YouTube minutes per day watched was the highest it's been almost since I started. However, there is a downside to that, in that now people are not buying DVDs anymore. When people bought a DVD, it earned me 10 cents per minute viewed. Now, with being dependent upon YouTube and YouTubists, I got 120 PayPal taps out of those 7,000 views, which earned me about $600. And that came out at 0.004 cents per minute. So, the good news is that about 1 in 40 of the people who watch the films chip in, which is fantastic. At that money, I just can't afford to carry on. Let me just tell you about the economics of getting here. I'll leave a film running on The View, because The View is what it is. It's not about the ugly bloke in the boiler suit. It cost me £60 worth of diesel to get drive up here. Keeping the boat here for a month is £100 a month. I put £20 worth of diesel in the boat today, and it'll cost me another £60 worth of diesel to drive home. So, in order to get this shot here, has cost about 250 quid. Now, Keep Turning Left has never really been about just sailing around Britain. I've done that already. I've closed the loop when I came out the Irish Sea. So I've done what I set out to do. I would like to make films about Ireland and the Irish Sea. I would love to be able to carry on doing this because I do really enjoy it. But I can't justify the expense. So if you want Keep Turning Left to cover the Irish Sea, to go up the Shannon, at some stage, you YouTubists, I'm not talking to the people who pay, I'm talking to people who watch the films and don't pay, who watch hour after hour of the films and never chip in. If you want them to carry on, then you're going to have to chip in. The other alternative, of course, is to watch Love Edge. They put a 20-minute film up, and they earn, through Patreon, they earn $7,000. One of the last films she had, she's a great-looking girl. She's young enough to be your granddaughter, though, boys, really. It's quite embarrassing watching it. She was just cavorting on a beach for 3 minutes to music. Now, it looked very nice. And good for them, they put up 20 minutes every week, whereas I only put up 3 hours a year. But if you want those 3 hours, if you value that... Look, that sun's come out again. If you value those 3 hours, at some stage, you're going to have to go to my website and give me some money. Otherwise, I'll sell the boat and I'll quit. If you want to leave a comment, I'm going to disable comments on this film. If you want to leave a comment, you're going to have to go to the website and leave one. Over to you, lads.